I will leave an item list in the description. One of the modifications that I used on this is I took a heat gun and heated up the applicator, which is made out of some plastic, and bent it up 90 degrees so it's easier to get underneath the trailer and spray the underside. Going to the beach, over the years I've tried different methods trying to cold galvanize the bottom half. So I attempted to try this method, which seemed to be a lot easier and more successful. Thought I'd share this.